that to page 71, we're going back to the goodwill section. So we have alto first, then followed by tenor. Let's just get into this a little bit. Here we are. Good. This is kind of like that conversation kind of thing, right? Kind of almost economic in a sense. So let's kind of bounce it a little bit more and have more of a conversation through this. I think one way we could do that is definitely by adding a slight shadow vowel at the end of good into will. I'm kind of getting good will. Emphasize the D a little bit more. Let's try that. Same spot. Thank you. snakes in the room. So let's get rid of the snakes. Let's line it up together. Same exact place.
So sigma means that sigma means wrong down to volume beings. Stop to small news. Far not so news. Semperi solubi means.
Stop there. Yeah, do you see how that lines up a lot better? We're really listening in and trying to figure out where everyone else's S's are going. No snakes in the room, but much better. And we have a lot of those, right? This piece is just all ends in S's. Why? Okay. Let's go a little bit further now into the piece. Rehearsal, one bar after rehearsal six. So now we're changing, we're in contrast now. Big forte, right? Here we go, and we still need that text to come out. Let's take it from the same spot.